So we're going to make a touch sensor using BC547 and BC548. So I'm going to use here BC548. So I have two BC548 here. The first pin is collector, the second pin is base, third pin is emitter. So both are the same BC548. So first you have to place the on the breadboard. So one here, another one is here. First transistor emitter 2, second transistor base, we need to use jumper wire. So from emitter to base, and the second emitter 2, from emitter to the ground. So this emitter pin 2, the negative line of the breadboard here. So LED, this is the long pin and the short pin. The long pin is a positive, so which is anode. So positive, you connect to the positive line of the breadboard here. Resistor, 220 ohm resistor, you connect to collector. So 220 ohm resistor and this LED. Why we use a resistor 220 ohm? Because I'm using this LED. LED is only can exist only for 30 milliampere, so we have to use 220 ohm resistor. Otherwise, your LED can be burned. So number three. So this is 10K resistor. 10K resistor is from this, the first transistor collector 2, from collector to the positive here. So collector to the positive. So now this is what we're going to make the touch sensor. You just need to have the copper or any wire that's to conduct. So collector, from collector to this side, and the other side, the first transistor base two in the middle. So this is what we're going to use as a sensor. So the moment you touch these two pins, then you will have conductive. So this transistor we open, the base we open, then this transistor, once the base we open, they will give the signal to the second transistor and the LED will be turned on. So now you can supply the power. You can use 9 volt, or you can use 12 volt, you can use 5 volt. So here is positive and negative here. So negative connect to the negative line, positive connect to the positive line. So now we're trying to touch to the sensor here. So the moment you touch the sensor here, the moment you touch these two wire, then there is a conductivity. Then first transistor is the base we open and transfer to the second transistor. Then second transistor, we turn on the LED. So this is how they make a touch sensor. So now, if you want to try to turn on the buzzer instead of LED, you to remove your LED, then you take your buzzer, this buzzer, and now you can hear the sound. So you can hear the sound. So if you want to use the buzzer, you can use the relay. I have a relay, 5 volt relay here. So this is a 5 volt relay. The first pin is VCC, the second pin is ground and in. So ground and in you connect together, and the VCC is you connect separately here. So we're going to use two jumper wire, and in this case you cannot use 220 ohm resistor anymore, because this relay is require a little bit more higher current than LED. So VCC you connect to positive line here, and ground and in wire, these two connect to this collector of the second transistor. Okay, so now you touch. So your relay can be turned on. So once your relay can be turned on, you can use to control the height loop from this side. So I hope you like this video, and thank you for watching.